Prince. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
Thank you.
Hive here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who then?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakhaev. Imran Zakhaev.
I was just a lieutenant back then. Doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakhaev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Down now. try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements. Shadows. Stay back. Stay low. He's mine.
Oi, Susie.
Huh?
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up, wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Я куплю мотоцикл и буду ездить по этому району. Ты думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы слабы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go.
Let's go.
wait here a moment. When they leave, Crowley, and stay low. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go. Forward area clear.
Variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead. He's down. More behind us.
Christ. Hostiles closing from the west. Got another. Right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
ETA on the chopper's at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Three corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their gold.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Pull back to the tower and man the detonator. Javelin in the barn. Fall back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now.
Thank you.
90 seconds to dust off.
Got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
No bad, Kamarov. It'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
Dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. Soap, take them out now.
Let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here. 'Cause you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that.
Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
We are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on a fifth floor.
Roger that. First one to stand by.
part of the building, second floor.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
Drop it!
We'll see him now. He's got to
restrain him now.
Shit. Kid's got some issues.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. Sakaya's son is dead. We're coming home.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go. out of time.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
We got a problem here! There's another one!
Thank you.
Squad, hook up!
Okay, we're in.
Southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, cover the exit in the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Keep moving!
this is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Gaz, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. But you can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Cheeky bastard.
Security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go. All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. He can find us first.
Exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence, substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. And a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
and Ottieri the sheet! You are going to be all right, my friend. Мы нашли здесь одного оставшегося в живых!
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
Confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
We're going deep, and we're going hard.
Surely you can't be serious.
I'm serious, and don't call me Shirley.
Prepare to breach.